What can people do to armor up?
You become holy. So that means two things. Get rid of sin out of your life. It is impossible to become holy when there's sin. And secondly, develop a robust prayer life. Develop a friendship with God that is present within prayer.